So from the Cosbys to the Housewives, I'm wondering if the image of women on television has changed for the better. Stacey, let's rewind to the women you grew up with.
Wow, there was June Cleaver and Harriet and Ethel and Lucy, Claire Huxtable. Kind of slip Roseanne in there.
I've seen a few of these reruns, but I mean, who are these women to you?
Well, the first ones that I mentioned, they, you know, with Ozzie and Harriet, so June stayed at home, Harriet stayed at home, she was a homemaker. Then you had Lucy, she stayed at home.
She caused a little trouble.
Ethel. Uh-huh. So they represented where women were portrayed in society at that time. That was the 60s, and the late, early to late 60s.
Do you think these were women that were role models?
For the women of that time, I absolutely do. I think it was indicative of what was going on, because if you forward fast now, with the images that we're seeing with the housewives of Atlanta, Beverly Hills, Westchester, it's all that madness of what's going on today.
Yeah, well, my point of view of women growing up was a little bit different, mostly because my mom was Korean and she didn't really watch American shows or dramas. So I got my point of view from my father's shows. So a lot of the shows that I got were things like Lucy, right?
Yeah, okay.
Because it was funny. Yes. Carol Burnett.
Carol Burnett was great.
Another one. But then there was the Benny Hill show. I don't know if you guys remember the Benny Hill show, but it was like, you know, it's a guy's show, and every now and then he'd have a sexy party, and then all these women would come out in bikinis and be like, da, 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 and bounce their boobs, and they go right back out.
So these were the women you didn't want to be like.
Right, yes. And so, but this was the images that I was getting, and they came from my father's point of view of what women were in media.
Archie Bunker's wife. What was her name?
Yes.
Archie Bunker. Yes.
Don't look at me.
I can't remember her name.
But she was so frail.
Yeah.
And she had no opinion.
But those were the images, because that's where women were. They were traditionally in the home. And I think we've seen an evolution.
Right.
Claire Huxtable, when Claire Huxtable came to the scene, she started a riot. Not a bad way, but you saw a woman. I don't necessarily want to say her race, but you saw a woman who was a lawyer. Mm-hmm. Her husband was a doctor. They had 6 children, and she was like doing it all. And she really revolutionized women having it all in TV.
Yes, in TV.
In TV.
For
sure. But okay, fast forward to where we are now. Mm-hmm. What do you think that's done?
I think for me, what the evolution is that women are bored now. That's what it kind of looks like. When we have
women on TV are bored?
Well, women, yeah, they're bored in general. You got the housewives of this and the housewives of that.
They don't look bored on the TV. I mean, they're doing this, that, and the other, and this guy and this one. That's
yeah, but they aren't, I don't know. I haven't watched too many of those shows.
But I think what happens is it just continues to, like the house, let's use the reality. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of reality shows right now of MTV Real World and Survivor.
16 and Pregnant.
Teen Mom and Honey Boo Boo Child. And so all these things that are referencing what we're showing to young women, toddlers and tiaras, have those little girls with makeup on.
So what was the show they used to have? The Jerry Springer Show.
Yes.
Those shows are the Jerry Springer Show.
Well, I think there still is that show, by the way.
Oh,
and it's just interesting, though, because all we see is anything and everything we want to see now.
Right.
I mean, from whatever is shown to us through scripted television to the reality that America is craving. I mean, America loves reality television, whether we like it or not, neither here nor there.
The innocence of TV kind of has lost its way.
Yeah.
Well,
right?
do you think that's given a bad image to women?
I do. I think it has. But the flip side to that is there are also some really great images as well.
Absolutely.
For sure. Look at, Bones. Emily Deschanel is a great character. She's a professional.
Absolutely.
She's a great mother.
There are very intelligent women out there who are doing things. And they look different. They tend to look more realistic. Like all of us look.
Ethnically ambiguous.
Yes, Oprah did a wonderful thing for women on TV. I mean, Oprah was another one of those. You have a lot of journalists that are women on Fox and CNN. And you have ESPN, so I think there's positive images and there are not so positive images on TV, but I think it's representative of where we are. Some people are base and some people are doing really well.
Is there,
you're saying like there's an issue.
No, it's just something I'm really considering, because I do think it's not that women are portrayed either better or worse than they were 50 years ago. It's just differently, and there's so many different mediums, internet, Netflix, television, for these opportunities, whether it's reality or scripted, to create these characters of ourselves.
TV used to be in black and white. That was the time. Now you have all these mediums. So it's just TV has evolved.
Overly sexualized women?
Absolutely. They got people getting they busy on at 8 o'clock at night. You would have never saw that growing up.
No, that's right. The Benny Hill show didn't come on until 10.
Yes, but you got people full on, you know, hi, at 8 o'clock. And I'm trying to have my son watch, Nickelodeon.
I mean, how do we fight that? I mean, what can we as women do?
Parent.
Do not allow
them. Well, what do you mean parent? Because I don't have children. Parent myself?
Or go in and see what they're doing.
We don't have TV at
home. iPad can be someone's best friend when they need their child to be distracted, but can it be their worst enemy because they have access to so much information that's not age appropriate.
We don't have a TV in our home.
Right.
Not at all. Heart or mind
appropriate. On that note, we'll be back with more television on Every Way Woman. Stay tuned. Stay with us. We'll be right back.